Hello, Phil. How you doing? Just beware. Never go fishing with Gazza.
Right, guys. How you doing?
You've lost that Yorkshire accent.
Yeah, true. I could wish that I still have it, but it's a bit more Norwegian English now.
Do you take any notice of your FIFA ratings? Is that important to you?
Yeah, I'm happy with some of them, to be honest. And some of them, I think maybe could have been a bit better.
What's your overall rating?
84.
And Phil?
79.
17? I mean, I don't want to brag or anything, but I've had three cards and they've been 92, 89 and 87.
You're still young, you know.
You'll overtake me at some point, I know you will. Have you ever played against each other, even in youth level or anywhere, national team?
In the Euros, you remember?
I remember, yeah. Me and Jaden's been talking a little bit about it, yeah.
Who came out on top?
England.
Yeah, and talk us about your celebration, because that's made a few headlines, hasn't it? What made you do that in the first place?
Which one?
That one, you know, the old...
This is a thing, you know, with me and some friends in Norway, you know, about this meditation thing, you know, we was doing a little bit when I played back in Norway.
I trust you both have picked yourselves.
Yeah, you got it, weren't you, really?
You're a smart guy. You know, it's Dortmund at home, so I'll try to go out and attack the game. But also, you know, we have huge respect for Manchester City and Phil Foden. So we'll see how it goes. But for me, Phil Foden is the favourite here. And yeah, that's how it is.
He's playing the underdog card, Phil. Well, you're only as good as your next game. So it's probably time for kickoff.
You ready? You ready?
Come on, man.
No, I'm ready. Good to see with the captain, Ben.
It is Borussia Dortmund facing Manchester City.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Birth of a new rivalry, you sense.
Oh, I still feel pre-season with the FIFA, to be honest. Hey, ref.
I thought you were quicker than that.
Yeah, me too.
Need Gary on the end of that.
I think I'd struggle to get up there. This is exactly actually how I would expect a game between these two sides to be. It's like City seem to have the possession, but Dortmund look very dangerous on the counter-attack.
Oh, what a tackle. Yes.
Hey, stop fouling me.
No red card,
red card.
Nah, hey.
Oh, it's a yellow.
Mind games.
There's no way.
Oh, good save. A chance,
oh yeah. My God, what is...
No.
That was a shot.
We've got two of the best young players in the planet here, and we can't get a goal. Or is this it? Oh, he's done it. He's only gone and done it. The man himself.
And there it is, 1-0, the
record. There you go, and there's celebration.
Nice celebration, huh?
Nice celebration.
Looks exactly like me. Woo-hoo!
Wrong. My buttons are wrong.
You're changing your buttons.
Square, we shoot.
Oh,
it's a chance.
Nice!
Yes! It's 2-0.
It's not.
Holland does it again. There he is. He's got a brace. Two goals. You're in deep trouble, Mr. Foden.
This is going too fast for me.
Oh, good save. Do you want to change your buttons, Phil?
Get away. And so there we have it, the final whistle, and Manchester City have lost this game. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, there was some terrible football on view at times today. They always seem one step behind, and that is perfectly reflected in the scoreline.
Erling, congratulations. You must be delighted with your performance.
Yeah, I missed some good chances, but in the end, I put two goals, and I'm happy for the win.
Yeah,
for me, the man of the match today was Thomas Meunier with that tackle. You know, Phil was not the same after that tackle. And
I want you to stand up.
I think they've got you on the hook.
And pretend somebody's taking a picture of you holding a car.
This has got to be a wind-up.
That's what am I doing?
So pretend you've got your pictures, you're holding a car. Like that.
It's basically Erling's celebration.
It's getting closer and closer. So, you having me a rematch or not?